You can't talk about Triple X without talking about the action and all the crazy stunts people have never seen. We were able to come up with this new fighting style called MXMA, Motocross Martial Arts. It speaks to a characteristic of Xander and his style.
Then really gets you into Xander's zone, and eventually we end up on the water, which is a crazy sequence.
Action!
And it really worked. They're basically water skis built onto the side of your bike. It's cool. It's really unbelievable stuff.
Vin is always doing these crazy stunts that have never been done before.
The water bike scene, so cool. I just love it. I had a lot of fun shooting that scene.
That represented some of the hardest stuff, because water can be unforgiving.
One for the diesel!